we created this robot for brain surgery. The challenge is that you have to retract the good brain to get to the tumor to remove it. And so we created a set of surgical tasks that represent the steps that you take in removing a tumor from the brain. And we wanted reproducibility so that every test would be the same. How do we build an artificial tumor and deposit that in an artificial brain model? We needed to find some contents that would be representative of the tumor. We went to the supermarket, we went down the produce aisle, and we bought all sorts of fruits. We had strawberries, we had bananas, we had blueberries, and we created tumors out of all of these to try to find one that had reproducible consistency. And some were too mushy, some floated away, but then the banana. It was perfect. A medium ripe banana gave us the consistency we wanted and allowed us to suck out the tumor in a very similar way to certain brain tumors.